We're always free to choose. To believe what we want to believe. But when you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you. There you go, little guy.
And only 800 more frames to go. No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs. Time for a little adventure. My own key today. Who put this here? Whew. Here's the key. The most welcoming hallway I've ever seen. Hello? Is someone there?
To death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight. A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you, Audrey. You look like you could use a little company.
So, it's been really nice this past week.
Just beautiful. Gorgeous.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot this past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe. Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals. Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them. I'll tend to the power. Thank you. only one thing left to do. Pull that switch. It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What's happening?
The ink is calling us, my dear. Can't you hear it?
What?
Shh. Don't fret. We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
Let go!
Come find me, Audrey. Come find me, and I'll show you your purpose. I'll show you the truth.
This can't be real.
And now, we die.
What are you doing? Oh, no.
For 211 days, you've lived without the Ink Demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I ask just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady. Bring her to me.
Just received the call. Julie Drew is dead. What a quiet end to an extraordinary life. Last I heard, he was staying in some cramped apartment downtown. You could practically hear the rats through the telephone when he called me last April. In spite of that, old Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Thank you. Drink too much of that if I were you. It helps patch you up. But the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you. It looked like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually pretty lucky. The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look, it's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving, and stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry. I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again. Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the Ink Demon.
What's an Ink Demon?
Well, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice. I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, welcome to the studio.
So those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors. Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. All right. The code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me.
Thank you.
I know you're out there. Please answer me.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're all right.
Alice, I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance? But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in. Maybe there's a gent pipe nearby. What was that?
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
The gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first. Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find one.
What's that? Is anyone out there?
kitchen's closed!
That a happy work environment needs a place where you can sit back and enjoy something tasty. I'm Joey Drew, and you're standing in our grand, expensive new employee break room. My company family always deserves the best. By partnering with Dryer Label and Tasty Beds, I'm able to provide the most delicious treats at a very cheap cost.
Happy birthday to me.
Don't cry for me. I want to die. I tried to tell them he was up to something. I tried to tell them.
What's today's special?
Next person I see, I'm gonna rip them apart. Just wait and see.
to tell them he was up to something. I tried to tell him.
Time to get that gent pipe.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint. I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the Atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh God, I can't believe I just said that.
At least now I can defend myself.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
definitely won't make.
Wilson knows our purpose. What is it? What is it?
Here's where the magic is made. I'm Joey Drew, and our story begins quite literally in one of our many writers' rooms, just like this one. That's right. All your favorite bendy cartoons are born right here. We circle up our chairs, crack open a cold drink, and toss around dozens of story possibilities. Myself have been known to spend a lot of time down here with the fellas, tossing in my own brand of Joey Drew magic. It's my job to push the envelope with my big creative touches, and I love it. Yes, sir. You'll always hear endless laughter coming from the writer's room. When it's complete, the script finds its way to our many artists in the art department. You'll be seeing our Rock Joey Drew Studios team hard at work on our tour of Animation Alley very shortly. But right here, you can see a typical office where characters are being lovingly crafted with very careful attention to details. I like to stand over their shoulders as the artists work their magic. It's my job to catch the little things that make our cartoons really extra special. If I see one of Bendy's gloves is missing his signature two dots, I make sure I tell someone. That Joey Drew, they like to say. What a keen eye. Over time, the cartoon is slowly created frame by frame. Bendy begins to walk and dance. It's really quite fantastic. Before long, we have our finished cartoon, all ready for the boys in the sound department to take over.
Thank you.
say that seeing is believing, but I think the fine folks down in the audio department might disagree. Once a cartoon's animation is finished, it's ready for all the sound to be added, from music and voices to outrageous sound effects. They do it all. It's no wonder people say Joey Drew Studios has the most impressive talent in the world. Maybe on our tour, you'll get a glimpse of my songwriting duo, Sammy Lawrence and Jack Fane, working on a new catchy tune with our very own studio orchestra. Or maybe you'll spot Mrs.
Allison Pendleton
recording the voice of our favorite little lady sent from above, Alice Angel. On the Joey Drew Studios tour here in Animation Alley, you never know what will happen. So keep your eyes and ears open. But before we head into the main studio to see the actual magic makers at work, let's make one more quick stop into our award-winning editing room. This is where they put all the ingredients together to create the final cartoons that you'll see in your local theater. The editing room is one of the busiest spots in the whole studio. There's always lots of work pouring in. But don't worry, folks. We hire only the best people who know how to get things done. Well, hey, looky there. It's Carl, one of our editors. Carl always has lots to do, but he always gets it done on time. Hang in there, Carl. What a trooper. And now it's time to move into Animation Alley and see the Joey Drew Studios family at work. Take small children by the hand as we enter the nerve center of the whole company. Get ready for a big, bendy adventure.
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing. It's okay. I won't hurt you. I promise. It's okay. See? I'm your friend. I won't hurt you.
There. Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
Thank you.
Who